Hi, my name is Tess from GMS Instruments, and today I'm going to talk about the FLIR C5 Compact Thermal Camera. Let's talk about what this device does and why it can come in necessary in several situations. The C5 is a compact thermal camera. With this device in your pocket, you'll be ready anytime to find hot fuses, air leaks, plumbing issues, and more. These are the main reasons to use the C5. As you can imagine, this is quite an all-round device, which can be used in a lot of different areas of expertise. Its main use is identifying hidden problems with its thermal imager, a 5-megapixel camera and LED flashlight. The C5 directly uploads and stores your images to the FLIR Ignite cloud, where you can organize and backup files. This is included in the package when you order your FLIR C5. This makes it possible to share images with customers or create professional reports that document the problems and required repairs. Let's check out how to use the C5. When unboxing, you'll see that the device comes with a soft case. Also included is a USB cable to charge your device and a hand strap. When you press the button on top of this part of the C5, it will be switched on. The camera is then switched on automatically, as you can see over here. Settings can be made on the screen itself. There are lots of features in this menu to go through. You can also choose to upload your images to a cloud in this menu. This comes in handy, especially when you're on a time schedule. These pictures can be shown to a customer, and you can make diagnostic reports right away. Even though it's a small device, it's quite tough. The FLIR C5 is designed to survive fall up to 2 meters. It's small enough to fit in your pocket, but when using the FLIR C5, looking at the screen will be necessary in most cases. That's why you can use this hand strap to prevent it from falling. If you would like to know more about the FLIR C5 Compact Thermal Camera, please let us know. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.